We have the thyroid here. Now, medical science says if you have thyroid, hypothyroidism, there is no cure. You must take this pill for the rest of your life. But the yogic science says we can cure it. Try the sarvangasana, the shoulder stand. It will squeeze this organ. And having done the sarvangasana for 1 minute, follow it up with the matsyasana, the fish pose. That will stretch this organ. Do it on a regular basis. It will tone up your organs physically. And we also have a pranayam, the ujjayi, which will vibrate this organ. And that vibration will do the servicing of the organ. So, in a brief capsule, this is how the yogic postures help us maintain the gross body.